fucking months and months and months of fucking waiting, Lil Uzi Vert finally fucking decided to drop Love Is Great 2. And not only that, okay, not only that shit, he decided to drop the shit when everybody else was dropping fucking albums on the 25th. When fucking Brockhampton dropped, ASAP Mob dropped, X dropped, what else, who else dropped? I don't give a fuck, but Love Is Rage is here, everybody. Love Is Rage is here after fucking almost a year of this man delaying. He's just blue-barring every fucking body that wanted new music from this man. And we finally fucking have it. You know what? Just fuck the intro, okay? I'm so fucking hyped right now, dude. I'm so fucking pumped, dude. I've been waiting for this fucking project since he fucking announced this shit. Because I loved Love Is Rage. The original, I loved it. You know what? Fuck it. Just screw it. My name's Akeem. Welcome back to fucking Reactors R Us. Track 1 is 2. This shit will play. Jesus Christ, this shit will fucking play. Equals 666. Nice job being edgy, Uzi.
Just like he's starting to do like the ad-lib shit, like how Playboi Carti, well, I can't really be saying he's always been doing that, but I mean, come on now, like the first two tracks I could barely understand him. Like he's sounding just that's all fucking hear from him. Like you can still be hype and still try to make your fans understand what you're fucked up the fuck you're saying, but the production on this shit so far has only been fucking two tracks. About to go into Sauce It Up and oh my god, like this, the production seems like it's probably gonna be like the best on Uzi's album. Let me stop fucking talking. Track 3 is Sauce It Up.
master video editing skills and make gorgeous YouTube videos.
Okay.
Or the superstar.
Oh, for real?
Hi, YouTubers. If you ever considered video making too difficult a task with a steep learning curve, then you
fuck yourself now. Track 3, sauce it up. So I'm just going to go ahead and skip the rest. I mean, let's just like a fucking beat change some shit in it.
I would risk my money. I would risk my money. I would risk it. Yeah.
not.
Again, the fucking production is good, but it's just him. It's him. I like Uzi, but it's just like, I don't know, I guess it gets his flow over fucking the songs and shit, but it's like with him, when you actually listen to what he's saying through speakers, it changes a whole different perspective on him. Like, you see what I fucking mean?
Listen to this album with headphones on. If you listen to Uzi with headphones on, I think that's when it sounds good. But over speakers, it gives you like a whole different perspective on Uzi. Like, I don't know, it just does something. Like, I'm excited to hear what the rest of it. I'm excited to hear the rest of this project because people have been saying that it's probably his best work. I don't know what people are saying that shit, but I'm just gonna continue listening. But again, that track right there is just like a hair missing me, honestly. Alright, track five is The Way Life Goes. This is the track that was trending on Twitter and shit, and people saying it was really good, so I really am excited to hear this one. You fucking low, YouTube. Come on now. Don't fuck up with me now. Don't fuck up on me now. Come on, you fucking dunce.
It's simple. You are at the center of everything we do.
The education and success. True shit, man.
I was listening to the song. I know it hurts sometimes. Oh, you'll find another life to live. I swear to choke. But I know you're sad and tired. You've got nothing left to give. You'll find another life to live. I know that you'll get over it. Wish I never, ever, ever told them. I was only trying to show them. I stopped caught on your neck, trying to close your ring. I hate to give me new bitch to hold back. We was in a way looking at the rain. She's smiling happy, but I'm laughing because I'm mad at
her. What are you saying, sir?
I just know they show me money, know the trap name. Stuck to the plan, even though you used to go with me. Yeah, I know it hurts sometimes, but you'll get over it. You'll find another life to live.
playing a guitar in the background and did the song you on the shout like a lot. She don't want me to love the life. Go over there with that broke up. Walk off and say, oh, my dad does. I'm a little chick, I spit a few back. Want me back, never. That's true. That right. She's sipping my way, I swear, get on my level. But that's cool, so my bottom stays right. Not on the ride, but I'm all up on my shot. Shout out to your homie, she said we should be the pilot. Baby, my was always say that I need her my head. If she ever.
No, I'm not a rat, but I'm all about my cheddar. See that be like a next hit, honestly. That is probably gonna be his next hit. Just by the way, how like the song sounded like and what the subject matter was about, I can really see a lot of people fucking listening to that song and it being like a second hit next to X, next to XO Tour Life or some shit like that. But yeah, I'm not a rat, but I'm all about my cheddar. Alright, track 6, for real, dude, is that the one where it's like, for real, oh hell yeah, alright, track 6 is for real. YouTube, you fucking suck, come on. Stupid ass. Thank you. Fuck you, ads. Rotten hell.
Because I wanted to specialize in something.
Fuck off.
Yo, DJ, pull up, DJ.
Bobby, critical.
For real.
Yep.
From Venus. I met that bitch in a meeting. I put that bitch from the meeting. I've been was born in the living.
Yeah.
I just left into Jesus. Yo. Tell that girl, I'm a girl. Fucking that bitch, she a girl. Girl, you fuck that, she a bitch. Girl, you a Gary Barbera. Wait, for real. Diamond, they walk like a sip. Diamond, wet like baby sip. Heard you drink, we crept the sip. Everybody know it ain't real.
For real.
niggas they pulled up. You niggas talk too much, get your mouth sold up. Look at my chain, don't stop cause it's smoking. Vivian West with my friend looking pull up. My culture from Dover, I drop in the room. Homie don't know me, don't get in my moment. All I see this and don't think I ain't noticed. I left my door and I forgot to close it. Boy, better keep it sealed. Fuck around, get killed. Fuck around, get killed. Got your hands if you steal.
I heard a snippet to this shit so many times, that's why I was like, just listening to this shit, because it's finally fucking here. You always play about people on your phone, like, what the fuck, dude?
Had to keep this shit for real, all the way to the beat bill. Yeah, you know I kept it for real.
That snippet he's been teaching a while, I've been wanting to hear this shit, because in the car it sounds fucking amazing. But
this shit right here, yeah. Track 7 is Feelings Mutual.
Okay, this track here, people have also been saying it's a really good track, so I don't know. No, I'm just gonna go ahead and listen to it.
Welcome to Carvana. Carvana is the only place where you can buy a car from click to deliver.
Why does shit sound like some shit from Sonic? It sounds like some shit from fucking Sonic. Dude, I picture like fucking Eggman just walking on menacingly while you're just like running away from some shit. Just fucking. He ain't stop fucking with me like that, Uzi. She gives me head, so I call her a nerd. Back to track.
Oh,
god. Oh my god. Bro, fucking production is fucking perfect.
Featuring Pharrell Rhythm. Oh my god. Please, I'm fucking tired. I'm hot. I didn't eat breakfast yet. I have no energy. Please, 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 please don't do this to me. Please. I'm fucking dying, okay? Uzi, I'm fucking dying already. First thing I woke up just to get this fucking video out the way, and you already hit me with this fucking heat. Come on now. Track 8 is Neon Guts featuring Pharrell Williams. Oh my god. I'm scared.
Bro! like I got neon guts. Ah! So high stars in our dust. And I got a combo aura like I got neon guts. Dark energies we all touch. Artillery is beyond touch.
Drink more fucking water.
Track 9. Early 20 Rager.
Neon Guts is a fucking track. Neon Guts is a fucking track. I don't give a damn.
Neon Guts is the fucking track. Jesus. And we still got like fucking... We're halfway through, bruh. Halfway through. Come on. Track 9.
Early 20 Rager.
Fuck off. You can't be doing this shit to me, Uzi. Yeah, no fucking energy to do this shit,
it's
bro.
Simple. You are at the center of everything we do.
The education and such.
Call of Duty in the background of your fucking song. As in the fucking cereal, Honey Nut Cheerios. Don't say that about your nuts, sir. Do not say that about your nuts, sir. Your honey nuts? What kind of shit is that? Come on, man.
Travis Scott-esque shit. Alright, the track started out good, but towards the end it started getting repetitive. Ass to grow on me again. But, alright, let's just go on. Track 10, Unfazed Featuring The Weeknd. Oh my god.
Obviously. They're Swedish-ish.
I'm unfazed. I'm unfazed. I'm unfazed.
you're just listening to this fucking production, bro.
The fuck is Rufus, bro?
Bitcoin has to be fucking nutting right now because of this shit. Yo, Bitcoin, this is this shit. This shit is going to make him explode, bro. Pause. Not trying to see. Already made the fucking song his, bro. It's not even Uzi's no more. It's on Uzi's tape, but it's not even on fucking. It's not even Uzi's song no more, bro. It's officially The Weeknd featuring Lil Uzi right now.
I took his girl, yeah, that's bogus. I fuck that girl like a porn star.